My name is Beth Stutzman. I'm an associate professor in the Department of Neuroscience here at Rosalind Franklin University and the director of the Center for Neurodegenerative Disease and Therapeutics. My research, what I've been working on for the past 15 years or so, is the early mechanisms of Alzheimer's disease with the ultimate goal of identifying new therapeutic targets. So the physical space, the new research building itself, to me represents a very collaborative and cooperative research environment, not just among the basic research scientists, but as well as other supporters of research, such as industry, new biotech opportunities, accelerators, and other groups that can help both promote our basic science and promote the university as a premier research institution. This is the beginning of a new era of basic research science, not only here at the university, but within each of our fields as well.